The counting is underway, and the first results show the no vote with a clear lead. The Greek Interior Ministry projected that over 60% voted no. Yes or no, many voted based on their feeling for Europe as a whole.
I vote no. Why? Because all the years we vote yes, it was awful for my country. So I vote no, outside. And if it's possible to go outside from euro, drachmas, go back to drachmas.
I say to every people, say no.
I voted no because Greece doesn't have to do all these things just to please the European Union.
I think that we have to vote yes because if we want to stay in the European Union, for me it's absolutely necessary. This, so I'm supporting very strongly a yes vote.
The early results are good news for Prime Minister Alexis Tsipras, who is gambling the future of his five-month leftist government on the vote. He says the referendum offers his people a chance to resist what he called the blackmail and humiliation imposed on them by international creditors.
Many people can ignore the will of a government. No one can ignore the will of the people to live in self-determination and take their lives into their own hands.
Tsipras told voters that rejecting the creditors' proposals would give him a stronger hand to negotiate a better deal with the lenders. But the opposition accused the prime minister of jeopardizing the country's membership in the eurozone. They say a no victory could drive Greece's crippled financial system into insolvency. Tsipras and his cabinet are already drawing up a new list of proposals for the creditors.